For me, the future of the internet should be an open, free, and feminist internet.